That's the end of the second and last qualifying session, and we can finally see the grid positions that await us in tomorrow's Grand Prix. What's going on, race fans tuning in today? We're joining you from the Le Mans circuit for live coverage of the Moto2 race at the Grand Prix of France. The weather forecasts are very reassuring. We will have sunny weather for the entire duration of the race. We can't make predictions, but judging from the extremely competitive qualifying sessions, we're sure we're going to see a fantastic show. French Grand Prix. The riders are spread out on the grid. The light will soon go out and the Le Mans race will begin. While the riders complete their victory lap and return to the Parc Fermé, let's take a look at the final ranking of today's race.